Well, hello, it's Autumn with today's thrift haul. Alright, got a bunch of goodies today from Community Thrift. Spent $11. It's pretty cheap for all these goodies here. Stickers and Christmas stuff, L.L. Bean and Garfield books, CD. Some mugs. All right, let's start over here. We got this Seal Paw Patrol Pups and Pup Save Christmas. And then we have a couple of VeggieTales, The Star of Christmas, and VeggieTales, The Little Drummer Boy. Christmas items, stickers. Some have been used, but there's still some good ones out on there. This lovely tablecloth, more like plastic, hasn't been used, so I like the design. Either sell it or keep it. I'll try to sell it first, and if it doesn't sell, probably I'll keep it. And here we have these two mugs from 1997 by Elaine Thompson, perhaps. There's two of these. I saw another one, but I did not grab that because it was in a different section. So these were part of the fill a bag. You pay a dollar. That's what I did. And we have this Rambler Yeti. I think it is a Yeti. Oh, it's coming out. Yeti. So, yeah, for $3. This sticker here isn't too great. But other than that, the rest of the mug, Rambler, Lowball, is nice and sturdy. This one I like. Made really well. Revolution Tap Room, which is here in Rochester. Made in the USA. Really well made. So, for a buck, thought maybe might as well. This one, it's not a Christmas item, but I found it out there with along with the fill a bag. So I like the colors and the little cutie patootie there, and it's laugh out loud surprise or LOL. I'm not sure it stands for laugh out loud. Anyway, so that's cute. Probably fit my head. All right, and moving on, we got Luciano Pavarotti CD in metal case. Nice design. And yeah, I think it's either a dollar or 50 cents. I'm not sure. And here is, I know it says Karen, but it is by L.L. Bean, men's small regular. I don't understand the size tag here. It fits me. Suppose a woman can wear men's clothes more than the other way around. But I got it. It's probably a couple dollars. And everybody loves the Southwestern design. So jacket, shacket, Karen could be someone's last name. So I thought, why not? And we've got a bunch of Garfield books here. They're from 1978, this one anyway. Let's see. Are they all 78? It looks to be 78, 78. All 78. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sis Garfield from 78. Pretty old, still in pretty good condition. This one is a puzzle, wooden one. And this one, it hasn't been opened. I don't know why this here is missing, like it's been cut out, but. And there's holes up here. Some have been cut out. But as you can see, it is sealed. $2. And that's what it should look like after it's all done. It is, What is this year? For ages 3+, wow. No way, Jose. If a 3-year-old can do it, who knows? 3-year-olds can be smart too. And this one, it is the Great Motorcycle Histories of 22 Famous Makers from 19 early. I don't know. To open it up, but it looks interesting. 1972, according to this year. I think that's the only copy. Who knows? There could be other copies, but doesn't say first edition or anything, but I didn't see a series of numbers either. So, look at all these different make, including Ducati, Honda, Husqvarna. Wow. Looks cool. I'm sure someone would want that. Anyway, that's all for today's haul.